In a London park was heard the bark of a pampered Pekingese.
From across the way came the loud deep bay, an Alsatian, if you please.
A funny little mongrel cocked his ears and said, somehow to me it appears,
an Alsatian frightens all the folk, and a Pekingese is a canine joke.
So I'd rather be just what I am. I'm no thoroughbred, don't give a rap for anybody.
Well, growled the big Alsatian.
What does he say? Cried the Pekingese.
He says that he doesn't give a something for anybody.
Funny little mongrel, busy with his fleas. In that selfsame park, some men cried, hark, what on earth is all that din?
Some boys are beyond their depth in the pond, and one of them's fallen in.
The funny little mongrel cried, what's up? I've nothing to do, and I'm nobody's pup.
But where's the brave Alsatian hound, and where's that Pekingese to be found?
A pedigree's fine, but on the level, a kid is drowning, so go to the rescue, won't you?
What's that crowd, the big Alsatian?
Have you heard the news, cried the Pekingese? That wretched little low-down mongrel pup swam out to the lad and held him up.
By the collar of his coat till help came so, and they're giving him the dog's own DSO.
And the mother of the child has offered him a home for as long as he may please.
Well, well, said the big Alsatian, woof, woof.
Isn't it a scream?
Said the
Yours very sincerely, Lonesome Man.